Now, she was bedridden for months, losing almost everything, including her ability to speak. She sought shelter in an abandoned washing bay for days. The heart-rending tale of 22-year-old Joyce Anoyeboah on a quest to become Ghana's first elite mainstream sports commentator is one with greater odds. But the underlying spirit, but the undying spirit of Joyce still has this desire even much alive. She sat with GH1 Sports' Nana Majiman.
Thomas Lemo, Chabas in Samoa, Nancy, defender, Hakim Ziyech, Watapraga, Nanso, Abranta Fenu Korea, Bajibon, the Finisama.
Sports commentary in Ghana over the years has been male dominated, with little room given to females. Being a male stereotype role, it comes as a surprise when you hear a female voice when listening or watching your sports game.
I was born in Kumasi, Bokrum Estate there. That was where I was born in. But growing up, I was a footballer. Very, very talented. Anyone who has come across Joyce Anoyeboah, who is now a fair empress, really know that the person was really good when it comes to playing football. It wasn't easy though, but you can't complain as much as we are talking right now. But because of university, I need to continue my education. I need to do a lot for myself, my future and everything.
Coming from a home with next to nothing to keep body and soul together, she had to work and sleep at a washing bay to make a living for herself.
The person who was taking care of me will pay my fees and I have to find other things by myself. And at that time I was working with guys, as I said, the boys. So they were working at the washing bay. I need to help them. We all sleep there for 3 years. That was what we were doing. And they were treating me like a boy. They don't see me as a normal girl or a small girl. They were treating me like a boy. So you have to teach me everything.
Being in a so-called man's world, Joyce Anoyeboah has faced many challenges, including sexual harassment from some benefactors.
Some people will even discourage you. I remember when I came to Accra, I went to one of the bigger stations in Accra here, and the manager told me that this is not about female. Female can't do it. So you have to focus on either reading normal news, entertainment, something that people will get to know. But sports is not going to be easy because we have all these guys in the system that you can mention their name, big, big guys. How are you going to match with them? It's not going to be easy. Some of them, they want to take advantage of you, seriously, especially the female, because you want to do this. The person has to help you, then he will start giving you conditions and stuff.
The 22-year-old, who is currently studying public relations at the Ghana Institute of Journalism, is trying to secure a permanent job with an Accra-based radio station. She tells me she looks up to Jim Beglin and hopes to promote female commentary.
Jim Beglin is one person I really love.
Let's bring you some entertainment news.